as a guy. I'm here to do a pod punishment for Paul Smith from the Hot Ass Chili. So we got to get on. He sent me a few pods, and this is one of them. This is his Morga Reaper Cross, which to me looks awfully bloody nasty. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna chop it in half, have a look. First, we've got to check to see what time is on. See if it's up and running. Sorry about this. Oh no. Can't do this without time for some reason. Just something that says clock would be good. Oh fuck. 10 minutes later. Alright, we have a timer. Okay, let's jump it out. Let's have a look. Okay. Oh. Wow, dude, this is what we got inside, and that looks pretty cool. Oh yeah, you know you want it. Excuse the dirty hands, we're working on a holding today. Oh, shiny, shiny. Anywho, I'm not taking a seat out. Not me. Not me either. Here we go. Look. Just a little seat. Cool. Anywho, so remember what it looks like. Here we go. Cheers, Paul, for kicking my ass again. Over. Well, it definitely looks like it was a hot one. Tank burn. Ooh. Nostrils are flaring. Ooh. That's definitely one to start with. I don't know why you wanted me to start with that one. I've got a couple more. ATZ Reaper 7 Jonah. Hold on just a second, watch me. Oh, here we go. Oi. Just to make sure I'm not drinking, eh? Selfie stick. Ah. ATZ Reaper. Scotch bonnet crossed with the Jonah 7 by yellow. And the hot ass chili's bohemian goat pepper. That sounds pretty cool. Goat pepper. Anywho, burns fucking hard out. Oh, I want this thing here. No, 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 no. Anywho, shit, see how this. Oh, yes. Got a couple of boss of these. Those boss. Tell me Duke Nukem Chain, haven't got anyone yet, but I will. Oh, yes, I will. I will. Where is it? Here we go. Damn hot red. Love that shit. Not that I've been guzzling it. And my other Brazilian ghost. Slowly working through it. Haven't really done much of it. I've been using it as a dipping sauce. It's doing pretty good. Oh man. It's only me 3 minutes. Oh. Some pretty hot stuff. Mouth's burning still, man. Hasn't stopped. Flavor's still there. The flavor. I wouldn't call it a Reaper flavor as such. More mulberry than anything. Pretty full on. Tongue's pretty numb actually. Oh, well, I'm waiting. I see my horrible view from my back lawn. I think still got about a minute and a half, 2 minutes. Yeah. Horrible mountains. Horrible, horrible. No one likes mountains. Nobody. Wow. According to 7 minutes. What? Yeah, the stopwatch really says. Pretty shitty, really. Wow. No gut bombs as yet, but haven't really been having those at all anymore. Myself a while off, and this stuff here is just fucking epic. I love the label, Extreme Heat, fuck out of 10. Very good, very good. Okay. I said the other day, I'm really boring on videos. Don't really know what to say, don't really have much to talk about, apart from if that Morgan was that hot, you know, part of one of these, damn. Well, this will be an interesting one anyway. The goat pepper. Be cool. Anyhow. No, look at that. 6 minutes. Still burning though. Yeah, still burning hard out. Anyhow. Let's have a try this bad boy. Bought. Ooh, it looks like a big lump of it. Ooh, again. That's a nice sauce, that one. Ooh. No one iced it. Anyway. Cheers, everybody. Till next time. Oh, you know you want the greasy eyes.